Guys, Brainerd from Deck Review by Irdi, and today we're going to install these little micro gears and fix one of our drones. So I'll show you what I got in the mail here. We got these little tiny 9-toothed cylindrical type gears that we've got to put on the prop areas, and we'll fix up the drone and get it in the flight. So stay tuned. All right, guys. Well, here is the drone I speak of. This one was given to me by True Drone Reviews, and I have to fix and replace this gear over on this side. So I'm gonna go grab a screwdriver real quick and get this other gear here loose. I'll show you real quick on that one right there. So I gotta get that gear out loose, and we'll replace one of the gears that we got here in this package. Let's pull that back out there. One of these here, and we'll replace that in the system. So,
go ahead and
make sure that you can see this.
And I got some bearings in here as well.
Let's go ahead and put the small one on now. Got really large fingers, so. Alright guys, so what I had to do on this, since these were so small, the diameter was a little bit hard to press them in without doing some damage. So here's a little trick. You take the gear, if you need the hole a little wider, because you don't want to bore it off too much. You take a needle that's a little larger than the hole. You take the point and you get to a certain point right here to where you just see the crown of the point coming right through. Okay. After that, you're going to hold it with a pair of pliers or tweezers, whatever you need. Pull it back here. And you're going to heat that rod up. Just a little bit. You don't want to heat up the gear itself, just the rod. Now, as you're getting this warm, you're going to take this gear and just slightly twist it just enough. See? It gave it enough depth, just enough. Delicate.
Once you pull it off.
So I'm going to go ahead and screw this back together and put this piece back in. Where's the screw? Alright. And we'll get this bird flying again. Just took a moment to find that hole. Screw it down in there. Now we got to go ahead and charge our drone back up. Alright guys, well as you've seen, it was fairly easy to change out the gear on the bird, and we'll get it all charged up and have enough flight for you soon. So thanks for watching this quick repair on the drones for the gear assembly on the prop shaft. Want to hit the subscribe button, hit the like button for me, it always helps, and remember to share out. So hey, we'll see you later. Thanks for watching Tech Review by Irdi.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this is a crazy mother.